गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी विल सॉल्व अ प्रॉब्लम ऑन मैक्सिमम एफिशिएंसी ऑफ ए ट्रांसफार्मर। द प्रॉब्लम इज लाइक दिस। 110 के वी ए 400 पर 200 वोल्ट 50 हर्ट्ज सिंगल पीस ट्रांसफार्मर हैज अ फुल लोड कॉपर लॉस ऑफ 200 वैट एंड हैज अ फुल लोड एफिशिएंसी ऑफ 96% एट 0.8 पावर फैक्टर लैग। व्हाट वुड बी द एफिशिएंसी एट हाफ ऑफ द फुल लोड एंड यूनिटी पावर फैक्टर। So these are the given data. So here full load KVA of the transformer is given as a 10 KVA and similarly full load copper loss is given as a 200 watt. In the previous video we have discussed this one. There are two types of losses. One is copper loss and iron loss. Copper loss are dependent on the load. As the load varies, they are going to vary. So here when the transformer is delivering a full load of 10 KVA, the copper loss occurring is 200 watt. Similarly, full load efficiency of the transformer is given. It is 96% and at 0.8 lag. So this is the full load efficiency. That is when the transformer is operating on 10 kVA, the efficient and 0.8 power factor, the efficiency would be 96%. And there the iron loss is not given here. And in the similar way, the efficiency at offload and unity power factor is asked. Okay, so this is the data given. Now this equation is there to calculate the efficiency at any load and at any power factor. Okay, so that is this equation is there. So I am going to use the same equation here. The efficiency is given as a 96% at 0.8 power factor lag. Okay, 96% full load efficiency is given as a 96% at 0.8 power factor log. So I use this efficiency is 96 here, and I am going to use other terms here. Here, since the full load efficiency is given, n will be equal to 1 here, since n is the fraction of full load. Here the machine is operating on full load, so n will be equal to 1, and this is the power factor 0.8. so if I substitute, this iron loss is not given here. This term will be n square, n is 1. Because of that, I am going to get this equation. Okay, so if I simplify this equation, I am going to get the iron loss as 133.33 watt. This I got. And the second point they are asking is to calculate the efficiency at half of the full load and unity power factor. So I am going to use the same equation here. So n becomes half here, because they are asking us for the efficiency at half of the full load. So efficiency at half, so n is the fraction of full load, so n will be equal to half here into 10, and they are asking us to calculate the power factor at unity. So I am going to use this equation, n square. So if I calculate this, it becomes 96.46. okay, we will solve some other problems on the next video. Thank you.